This video will show you how to set up and program your Intermatic HB880R Digital Plug-in Timer. Press the Date, Time, Next button until a flashing year indicator appears in the display. Use the plus or minus buttons to set the current year. Now press the Date, Time, Next button to advance to the month setting screen. Again, use the plus or minus buttons to select the current month. Now advance to the day setting screen with the Date, Time, Next button and choose the current day of the month. Again, press Date, Time, Next to advance to the daylight saving time screen. You can leave daylight saving time off or set it to automatically change during the fall and spring. Use the plus or minus buttons to make your selection. For this example, we are in a region that observes daylight saving time, so we will choose Auto. Pressing Date, Time, Next will now take you to the clock setting screen. Again, use the plus or minus buttons to select the current hour, being mindful of the AM/PM setting. Now advance with the Date, Time, Next button to the minute setting screen and choose the current minute of the hour. Once that's set, press Date, Time, Next to select your astronomic zone. Use this map, which is also included in the written instructions, to determine if you are in the north, center, or south zone. For this example, we are in the center zone, so we will select center. Press the Date, Time, Next button to advance. Based on your zone, the sunrise time is displayed. This can be changed up to 2 hours before or after the current setting with the plus or minus buttons. For this example, we will leave the sunrise setting where it is and press Date, Time, Next to advance. Now the time for sunset in your zone is displayed. Again, you can change this time up to 2 hours earlier or later. But for this example, we will keep the current sunset time. Press Date, Time, Next to advance. The current time and day of the week is displayed. If automatic daylight saving time is enabled, DST will appear in the upper right corner of the display. Below this is the current timer status of on or off. To program the timer, press the On/Off Events button. You will see the on time setting for the first program. Because no program has been set, the time will display as dashes. Press the Date, Time, Next button to set an on event. Use the plus or minus buttons to select the day or days you would like the on time to occur. As well as individual days, you can choose every day of the week, Monday through Friday or weekends. For this example, we will select Monday through Friday. Press Date, Time, Next to advance to the hour setting. Pressing the minus button past the midnight hour will set the timer to turn on at sunset. Pressing the minus button once again will set the timer to turn on at sunrise. Or you can choose a specific time by advancing back to midnight. For this example, we want the timer to turn on at sunset, so we will press the plus or minus buttons until the current sunset time is displayed. Now press the On/Off Events button to advance to the Off Time setting for Program 1. As before, press the Date, Time, Next button to set the day or days for the off event to occur, and use the plus or minus buttons to make your selection. For this example, we will again choose Monday through Friday. Once you've made your selection, press the Date, Time, Next button to advance to the Hour setting. Again, pressing the minus button past the midnight hour will set the timer to automatically turn off at sunset or sunrise. Or you can advance to a specific hour. For this example, we will advance past sunrise and sunset to set the off time to 5 a.m. Now press the Date, Time, Next button to set a specific minute for the off time. For this example, we will keep it at exactly 5 a.m. Pressing On/Off Events will now advance to the next program. You can create up to 7 separate on and off programs. For this example, we are only setting one program, so we will press the On-Off Events button until the current time is displayed. Using the Select Function button, we can turn the timer on and off manually. We can also enable any set programs by setting the timer to Auto Mode. Random Mode will adjust the programmed on and off times within plus or minus 15 minutes each day for security. For this example, we want to turn the timer off but enable the program we just set. So we will press the Select Function button until Off and Auto are displayed. And you're done! You've now completed the setup and programming for your Intermatic HB880R Digital Plug-in Timer. And if you have any questions or need help at any step in the process, you can call or email technical support at the contact information listed on the screen. And be sure to check out our other videos on YouTube or visit our webpage for more tutorials.